Hi.
Hello.
You glasses? You change glasses?
I changed glasses? No. I didn't. It's the same glasses the teacher has been wearing.
You change computer? Oh,
No.
what? I see you.
I didn't change my computer. Why?
I see you. No, I
You thought I'm not wearing glasses.
Yeah.
Oh, there. I'm gonna wear my glasses again. Okay. There.
No,
Ah, you saw me using my glasses. Yeah, also there. Do you want to wear glasses? Oh, why not? Okay. So you take care of your eyes, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and what did you do last weekend? Oh, what are you doing?
I see you look lovely.
You see me look?
Lovely.
Lonely?
Look lovely.
Can you put on the chat?
BLURRY.
RRY. One more time. L?
BLURRY.
Blurry. I see you look. You are blurry. Okay. Right, because the camera is adjusting to the lens. It's adjusting to the glasses. Look. It's awesome, right? Yeah, because teachers' eyes are not good. Yeah. Oh, what did you do last weekend? Can you tell me what you did?
Saturday, I study English and play grammar book.
Okay. So you studied
Sunday,
English and played Blue Marble.
I play badminton and eat donuts.
Tonkatsu. Tonkatsu. Yeah, that is delicious. Yum.
Fish donuts,
Fish
chicken
tonkatsu.
donuts, and beef donuts.
Oh, very good. What is your favorite tonkatsu?
Cheese donuts and fish donuts.
Oh, you love fish so much. Yes. Oh, well, teacher loves chicken tonkatsu.
Why?
Because chicken tonkatsu is. Why do I like chicken tonkatsu? I think chicken tonkatsu is delicious.
Why?
I like chicken very much.
Why? Why?
Chicken is soft, not like beef.
Why?
It's soft. No reason. It's really like that. Yeah. So I like chicken. Chicken tonkatsu. Ah, and teacher got second vaccine. I got second vaccine. So teacher got sick.
Oh,
Oh no, I'm not sick right now. Last weekend. Weekend. Yeah. So now teacher is fully vaccinated. Yeah.
it's out.
A little bit, but
Why?
it's okay. Just a little bit, just because. It's just small.
Small.
The needle is just small, this one. It's just small, so it's not ouch. Like, see, I'm gonna show you this. It's just small.
Hey.
So it's not painful. It's not ouch. Oh, it's like this. Are you scared? Ah, okay. Those are teacher's glasses. Okay. I'm stop showing it to you. There you go. It's gone. Have you tried getting an injection?
No.
No, not COVID, not COVID, other. Other injection. Yes, you had.
Course.
Of course, yes. And how does it feel? Is it painful?
No, a little out.
A little painful. Can you say a little painful?
Little painful.
Yeah. Oh, see? So, teacher too. It's just a little painful. Yeah. Why do we need? Why do we need injection? Why do we need vaccine? Do you know why you need vaccine?
No vaccine.
No, not COVID vaccine, other vaccine. Why do we need vaccine? Do you know?
No.
Okay, so that you will not get sick. Okay? Yeah. So that's why you need a vaccine so that you will not get sick, okay?
Okay.
Now we are going to go to your lesson. Are you ready for your lesson?
Yeah.
Good. Yes. Yep. I know you miss your lesson. So we're going to talk about lesson
SpongeBob.
5, part D. SpongeBob
D?
SquarePants.
What D?
Yeah. D. Here, I'm gonna show you. No, we're going to make sentences. Sentence. Let's go jellyfishing. We're done with that. Let's talk about part D, patterns. Are you ready? Oh, yes, you have to be ready. Aye, aye, Captain. Okay.
What?
Ready? Let's go to number one. Can you read? Not question.
Where, Captain?
Ah, you're the captain. I'm the captain. So you say, are you, when I say, are you ready? And you say, yes, captain. Like SpongeBob. Right? SpongeBob says, yes, captain. Yes, Mr. Krabs. So you say, yes, captain. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Sonnet captain.
Sonnet. Yeah, I am Sonnet captain. Yeah, so you say, aye, aye, captain. And you are. Are you also a captain? What are you? You're a crew. Okay. Okay, boy. Let's try number one. Okay.
He made the cake especially for you.
Okay.
I made the birthday card especially for my mom.
Very good.
Son ordered the pawn especially for his grandmother.
Mm-hmm. And try to make a sentence.
He expected buy food for me.
Ah, it's made. So you can say he made.
Right.
A bicycle, especially for me.
For me.
Yes. So use the word make. Make. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let's go to number two.
Ooh.
Best day ever.
Oh, this is the best day ever.
Mm-hmm.
You made my birthday the best day ever.
Okay, good.
I wish I could have made this day a best day ever for you.
Mm-hmm. Very good. And how about your sentence? You have to make your own sentence too.
I eat sushi the best day ever.
Okay, you can say I ate sushi, so it's the best day ever.
Day ever.
One more time. I ate sushi. So
best day ever.
So it is the best day ever.
Best day ever.
Yeah, that's correct. Yes.
And I think.
Hmm? You're sleeping. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
I eat. Water.
A drink, not eat. Okay, go get
drink water.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi again.
Hey again. So did you ask water from mom?
Mm-hmm.
No, yes, no, yes, no.
No, yes, no, yes, no,
No.
no. No, yes, no, yes.
I will guess. It's a no.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just guessing. Okay, so Junseo, let's go to number three. In someone's book.
If someone book reading a book.
In someone's mind, it means. Not a book like that. In someone's mind. Yeah. Okay. So can you read the sentences in number three?
Fencing is the best hobby in this book.
Jessica. Jessica.
Jessica.
Yeah. In Jessica's book. Okay.
Leon is the cutest
Cute.
guy in my book.
Cutest.
Cutest. What cutest?
Cute. Super cute. Okay, you got it? Yeah.
In my book, my dad is the best storyteller ever.
Okay, one more time. Storyteller.
Storyteller. What?
Someone who read story. What's that? What is that? Check, check, check under. What is
My
it?
mom.
Your money. Oh no. But that doesn't sound like money at all. Ah, your wallet. Yeah, it's not your money, it's your wallet, okay, young man? Okay. Where are you now? Ta-da! There's Junseo. Okay. Now it's your turn to make sentence in someone's book.
The book is good.
No. You're going to use it in someone's book. It
In
means in
Junsa's
someone's.
book is good.
Okay.
Fine.
You use in someone's book like in someone's opinion. You know opinion?
No.
Wait. Nah, is that like
Opinion.
opinion?
Mom, opinion.
Wait, I will search. Ugyon. 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 Yeah, opinion is this one. Yeah, so you can say Brawl Stars is the best game in Junso's book. Like
No.
that. No, it's not. Oh, what's the best game in Junso's book? What's the best game? Mario? Mario Kart?
No.
What? You don't
I
know. It's your opinion. Your
don't
opinion only. So,
know.
what's the best game in your opinion?
My dad's opinion is Mario. My opinion is
Your opinion is. Oh, what is it? Yeah, you have to tell me. Oh, what is it? What is it? What is the best game? Okay. How about in your opinion or in your book, what's the best food? What's the best? Yeah. Yeah. What do you think? Best food. I know you have your favorite food. What's your favorite food?
I like sushi.
Sushi. So you think that's the best food?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not best.
Not the best. Oh, what's the best food in your book? In your book, what's the best food? It's okay. It's just opinion. It's just opinion. I cannot think. Teacher, I cannot think. Opinion
you
think only.
Chicken. You said chicken.
Yes. In teacher's book, the best food is chicken.
Game. Best game.
Best game? In teacher's book, the best game is House of the Dead.
Yes, what?
Oh, my favorite game.
What type of is it?
House of the Dead, zombie killing game.
Zombie?
Yeah, I showed you before. Wait, I'm gonna show you again.
You go cousin house.
You go cousin house. I will go to cousin's house and play House of the Dead.
Yeah.
This one. Remember this one? I showed it to you. Oh, like zombies. Like this.
Huh? Zombie?
It's a zombie. It's a scary zombie.
No scary. It's no
It's like this. It's not scary?
Yes.
It's not? Why? Your brain.
This people is eating some no eating ugly.
They're ugly. They're not scary.
Yes, ugly.
They're ugly, yeah. They're not people, they're zombies. Zombies in my lawn. You know Plants versus Zombies?
Yeah,
that's also fun. I like that game.
Why?
Oh, because you use plants to kill zombies. So you plant.
I
mean, shooter.
Cousin house.
Beep, 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 beep. I go to cousin's house. Next time. Teacher is busy. Very busy.
No. Why?
What? Are you copying teacher?
Yeah. No.
Oh, I'm busy because I'm working.
Why?
How about you? Are you busy?
It's Sunday.
Sunday. Sunday, teacher was sick. Vaccine.
Hello, next Sunday.
Next Sunday? Next Sunday, teacher will meet friends.
No, meet friends.
Why? I need to meet friends too. You play with friends, I believe.
You mean plan go game play game? But your friends go your cousin house.
I ask them if they want to play a game.
Okay.
Okay? I ask them if they want to play a
Now
game.
you.
Kring! I ask them first next time I chat.
Okay.
You want to play?
Really?
Yes, really, I will.
Okay.
Okay, let's stop sharing that. And let's share your book. Let's go back to your book. Yes, sir. Okay. Here. Do you have questions for part D? Do you understand part D?
No.
You don't understand part D?
No.
Oh, what's the problem?
No problem.
No problem. So you don't have questions.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, always practice number one, two, and three. Okay, practice.
Okay.
Okay, very good. Okay. Oh, what will you do in Taekwondo class today?
Don't
Why did you say? Oh,
know.
you don't know.
Don't
You just don't know. Okay.
I don't know.
You don't know. How about weekend? What did you do in the Taekwondo class last weekend?
What?
You have Taekwondo class on Saturday, right?
Yeah.
What did
You
you do?
know. Why you know?
You told me. You forgot you told me. Okay, so what did you do Saturday?
Hey, Viking.
Oh.
The movie.
The movie.
And play and OX Kids.
OX what?
OX Kids.
OX quiz.
Yes. O
Oh.
F P.
Okay. Yes. Oh, that's a very fun game.
And oh, have gifts.
Have
Gift.
gift. Right? Gift? Oh, what gift? Yeah, right. Present. Did you get a present?
Yeah.
Oh, what
My
is the present?
Taekwondo
Oh, okay, very good. That's why you like Taekwondo class. You get gift. Okay. Teacher will say goodbye now. You go to your Taekwondo class, okay?
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'll see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. And bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.